Welcome to today's edition of the show podcast.
90 Day Fiancé Spoilers finds that cast members, Julia Trubkina and Yara Zaya, are bonding over their hate for America. Both cast members left their home country, Russia and Ukraine, to marry their American partners. Julia and Yara have complaints about America. 90 Day Fiancé Spoilers. What do Julia Trubkina and Yara Zaya think about America? Cast members Julia Trubkina and Yara Zaya recently talked about how living in America. The duo tied the knot with their American fiancés before their K-1 visas expired. And now they are living in America with their husbands. However, it doesn't seem as if they are enjoying their lives in America. Julia said that life in America is hard. According to her, being on your own and paying bills is expensive. She concluded that life in Russia is easier than life in America. 90 Day Fiancé Spoilers. Yara Zaya and Julia Trubkina complain about their new country, America. Yara Zaya said that she is not finding it easy to start her own business in her new home country. She said it was busier to sell her items in Ukraine, but when she started her business in America, the registration process was so difficult. 90 Day Fiancé Spoilers. American taxes and healthcare. Julia Trubkina and Yara Zaya didn't stop there. They also complained about taxes in America. They said that they hardly thought about that in their home countries. It was when they started living in America that the duo realized that people pay taxes. The TLC duo also complained about America's healthcare system. They said that insurance is expensive. Yara said that she and her husband, Joy, paid a hefty hospital bill when they HD their baby. According to her, they spent almost $20,000. 90 Day Fiancé Spoilers. Fans react to Yara and Julia's complaints about America. A lot of American fans did not agree to the 90 Day Fiancé stars' complaints about their country. A fan commented that they seemed to be expecting handouts while in America. Someone also said, appreciation for these two went out the window.